Hey, Melangelo guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm on Chaffa. You're new here, please do me a big favor by clicking that big red subscriber button below. Become part of my YT family. And while you're down there, don't forget to click that like button. It does help out. So click it right now. Click it. Thank you so much. So now, today's video is all about skincare. I'm going to be talking about my summer skincare from head to toe. So if you hear a bit of noises and like weird hummings and stuff, it's not me. We have a special guest today. It's my baby. You can just see the top of her hair. Because she's not allowed to be on social media. No, sit down. Just sit there, my baby. Yeah. Okay, honey. So my baby's right here next to me. She's my special guest today. And let's hope she'll let me do all the talking throughout this video. So since this video is all about skincare from head to toe, the first thing that I'm going to start with is my scalp care. So these are the products that I use on my head. I use this Sunny Isle Jamaican Black Castor Oil. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, you can see that better. And I also use this Castor Oil. Sit down. If you're standing, you're gonna have to stand over there, not next to me. Okay. Hair and scalp conditioning. So they say it gives a shine, body volume, and moisturizing and conditioning to your hair and scalp. And this is the only Jamaican black castor oil that is approved by the Jamaican government. So I guess it says a lot, and it's good to use as a pre-shampoo hot oil treatment. You can apply generous amounts to your head if you want. It's really good. I enjoy it. Most products leave my skin feeling greasy but not nourished, but these really leave my scalp very shiny. My hair shiny, my scalp not dry, looking dry, even though it's it has ointment in it. So I really like these products for my hair. Okay. So now let's move to the face. This is the face wash I use. It's the Yada pore refining foam cleanser. This is my backup. Finally, I get to open my backup tomorrow, because I just did use the last amounts that I was using for right now. So I got it for $4.99 at Winners. That's where I get them. I've been trying to look for them somewhere else, because you know, Winners doesn't really stock most things all the time. You're lucky to find the product that you like consistently. So I've been trying to find a new source to get them, and I haven't been lucky. The ones that I see, they cost like an arm and a leg, and I'm not about to be paying that much money. So I guess I am in the market for a new face wash. So let me know in the comment section below what is your favorite face wash, your cleanser, and I will try it out maybe. So once I finished cleansing my face and washing my face, I only brought the boxes down. I didn't bring the whole thing, the containers, because I was kind of lazy and it's a lot of work. Be patient, you'll get your mommy and me time. Let mommy finish this and we can play. Okay. So yeah, these are the moisturizers that I use after I cleanse and wash my face. So this is the N Spa by Nirvana. It's an oil-free moisture and gel moisturizer. Yes, oil-free moisturizing gel, and it has ginseng and natural vitamin E. The thing, my complaint about this product is that it does hydrate my skin. Funny enough, it does. It really hydrates my skin. I can feel it in my skin. But the only problem is that when I use this by itself, I always, my skin looks dry, but it's hydrated. I don't understand how can your skin feel hydrated but still look super dry, like you've never put on any moisturizer. So I use it with this Aroma Active Skincare Perfecting Day Serum. I hope you can see the box very nicely. So this one, they say it's a light day, it's a lightweight day serum enriched with a unique blend of essential oils and botanical extracts to hydrate and improve the skin condition. So it's fortified with skin balancing ylang ylang, tightening and firming manuka honey. Had to reposition the camera because my daughter is down here and she's doing all kinds, so and I'm trying to avoid her being in this video. So yeah, welcome to the new setup. Anyway, yeah, I like these two together, but once I finish using them, I really am not going to repurchase. Yeah, I don't recommend them unless you're one of those people who has like really really oily skin, because it will definitely leave you feeling hydrated, and it might probably help with the oiliness. This, it might help with the oiliness because it moisturizes and your skin is refreshed, but it leaves it dry. So yeah, if you have very oily skin, I guess you could use this and it might be a really great product for you. Now let's move on to my whole skin. So I use this soft soap, juicy pomegranate and mango infusion. They say it's a moisturizing body wash. So it has these moisture beads, and anyway, I'm very torn about these moisture beads because they say that they pollute drinking water, oceans and lakes and whatever. And yeah, I don't know if I should continue using this kind of gel, shower gels or any kind of product that has like these moisture beads. It's not like it's my absolute favorite, it's just that I like buying stuff in bulk, and I get these from Costco. And yeah, the main reason why I buy them is that we get them at Costco at a very reasonable price. If I could find something that doesn't have gel beads or whatever in them, I'll probably change them. But for now, because this is affordable for us, this is what we use. To a big container like this, I add 5 drops of 100% pure tea tree oil. The reason that I'm using tea tree oil, especially now in summer, is because we've been having this humidity that feels like your skin has been cooked, and tea tree oil is amazing at helping soothe your skin. So that's the one of the main reasons why I'm using it, and I love it. I did add like a drop of it into my Jamaican black castor oil for my head. So this also has some tea tree oil, just a drop, also to soothe my skin, because honestly, having no hair has been very traumatizing to me. I didn't know that you could feel so much air running through your hair. like it's so traumatizing and it's scary sometimes. So this is the lotion, the body lotion that I've been using to moisturize this whole winter. I mean summer. This whole summer. It's very lightweight, and unlike my winter moisturizer, which has tons of oils in it and it's very heavy and thick, this one is lightweight. And this is the Argan Natural product, and it's a retinol tightening lotion. So they say it's good for your cellulite. That's one of the main reasons that I bought it, because they say it helps tighten and helps with the cellulite. And yeah, I've been using it, and I don't know if it has made a big change to my legs or anything, but then again, I have been going to the gym and exercising, so I don't know. We'll see by the end of summer how if at all this would have helped. And I got it with a bit of a reduction from Winners. It's normal, it normally costs $10, and I got it for $7 for this whole big jar of how big is this? 960 milliliters. So this lotion has retinol, it has caffeine, and it has hyaluronic acid, which is amazing, and it doesn't have sulfates or colorants. Now let's move down to my feet. I use this product by Pedirelax. It's suitable for diabetic foot care. It's a prevention and treatment lotion. It's for dry and very dry feet, because you know people with diabetes tend to have a lot of problems with their feet. And no, I don't have diabetes. I just use this because it leaves my feet looking amazing, especially in summer. You know how when you're wearing those open toed shoes, those sandals, how much your feet is exposed to like dirt, basically dirt. If you take off your sandals and look underneath your foot, you'll be disgusted every time after you walk out into the elements. So yeah, this is the moisturizer I use on my feet, and they are supple and very healthy looking. Now guys, there's no point to great skincare if you don't use sun protection. So this is the sunscreen I use by Avene. This is a 50 plus SPF. It's the spray type. As you can see, can you see that? It's a spray type. And yeah, this is a hypoallergenic sunscreen, and they say no white streaks, so it's water resistant, paraben free, and hyperallergenic. Now guys, it's not summer if you don't have a mist and spray. So this is the spray I use by Avene. It's a thermal spring water spray. It's soothing and an anti-irritating spray. It's for sensitive skin. This one is for sensitive skin, and it's hyperallergenic. I use it because it's summer. I don't use it for all the other stuff they just said. So yeah, now guys, I left my biggest secret for the end, and this is it. I get this from Amazon, and it's called the Earth Mama Angel Baby New Mama Bottom Spray. So basically this is for your perineal. So this is the perineal mist. So I thought I was gonna give birth, you know, the normal way by pushing, but not able to. I gave birth via C-section, and I thought, why not? I shouldn't waste this, because this is a product that has natural ingredients like witch hazel, cucumber, lavender oil, kosher vegetable, glycerin, peppermint, and it's great to smell awesome. Well, you're not supposed to smell like roses and whatever's down there, but it is part of your skincare routine because it's still skin down there. But the thing that you don't want to do is smell like a rotten carcass down the street that was hit by a car. You don't want to smell like roadkill down there. Everybody has their own kind of special smell down there. It's not roses and whatever's, but you do have to take care of yourself, and I've been enjoying using this product ever since I've bought it. This is a repurchase, and I guess I'm gonna keep buying it until I get tired of it anyway, especially now in summer. Yeah, this is one of my absolute favorite, and I left it for the end so that people who are just coming on here and not really supporting cannot get the best benefit of all. My favorite, this new mama and angel baby bottom spray, because it's for your bottom. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please do me a favor and click that like button to show me that you did enjoy this video. And yeah, if you're new here on Munchafa, please don't forget to click that big red subscriber button below so you can join my YT family. And yeah, and these are my favorite products. This is not my favorite one though. Not really this one too, and this one too. So these are the products I've been using this summer to take care of my skin, let's put it that way. And I'll see you guys on Saturday in another vlog with the family. Well, you'll see me and you'll hear my family around me. Bye guys.